I'm going to show you what happens if you run away from a shark. This tiger shark was approaching me and I start erratically swimming away from it. The more that my fins flop around like this, the more that it actually attracts the shark towards me. This is because I look like prey. In this moment, I actually stand my ground and make eye contact with the shark, and you can see how it turns away. I also extend my hand out just in case the shark approaches more and I need to redirect it.